would be the spotting towers. That tank we just saw back there. He's back behind the other hills. And he fires over top of these hills, probably a couple miles, I would imagine. Mile and a half. And normally there'd be spotters in these bunkers telling them what they hit. You can see there's other way out. You probably can't see it in a GoPro, but way out in the distance. So those are destroyed Army heavy equipment, tracked vehicles, tanks, armored personnel carriers. So I see they're watching a road up here. See if we can go take a look. You guys doing live fire?
Not as of right now.
Anything gonna happen?
No.
Not for a while?
No, the range right now, people were doing stuff around here on this range. Or...
No?
It's the range out here.
Did you hear any of the boom?
How long before that?
It takes them a long time to set up, but half hour.
Guys, have a good day.
You too.